I came across a beast with two voices. I was thankful to have found a companion. I wanted to show her where I'd come from and what I'd seen.